Hi, you got Gordon Manzione here from Lead Sun. Over the last 20 years, I probably project managed and supplied some of the largest solar street lighting projects in New South Wales. Today, we're putting together a proposal for the Armidale City Council, who want to light up this whole pathway, pretty much from Markham Street straight down to Elm Avenue. But along the way, we're gonna see some trees. We're gonna see if we can overcome them later on down the track. There's also some very dark spaces with underpasses that may need to be addressed. So come on and take that journey with us.
During the survey, we check for deviations off the lighting plan. Again, poles could be placed in strategic locations. This would include stormwater runoff. This includes overhead cabling. The rule of thumb is 3 meters away, but as a safeguard, they should be at least 5 meters away of any cable overhead. Council could consider putting some link lighting in. These are wall-mounted cage lights that can sit flush against the wall and to deter any undesirable behavior in the area.
We're just at the off the Niagara Street section where they nominated some master's poles sitting in that section there that would run a conduit to a slave light. Probably no need. We can take a pole here in front of us here, make that a master, run a simple cable straight to the other light, and then from the other light up the top there, run another master and run straight back. So all the lighting stays on the path. There's no need or requirement for a remote panel. And here we are at the end of the pathway. We got Elm Street over here near the university. This area here was designated for a 240 volt reticulated section because of all the tree coverage, but there's no need for that. So behind me, you can see some good pockets of good radiation collection. So the idea again, would run master poles right here on the path and then run low voltage circuits to lighting right throughout this whole section, about 300 meters of it. So again, this site, as we now know, is not a problematic site to do it once it's done properly through masters and slaves when they get to that stage. And the council can end up having 3 kilometers of great light right throughout this whole project. And it's at this time that they hope that you do recommend Lead Sun in this project. Thank you very much for the opportunity.